One heart.
One way.
One way.
One heart.
Brothers and sisters, base Natal West Synod, our President Bonke, Bama Circuit, a conveners is a regions, Izigungu Zonke is a circuit, Synod Executive. I greet you all in the name of our wonderful Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. I just come before you this moment. Gizot on behalf of the Synod Executive, Siyabonga kakhulu, ngomsebenzi omuhle osowenzekile. Sizothi sibamba ngazo zozibili, brothers and sisters. Ukuqala silauncha inyanga kaSeptember. Ngiyakhumbula sisithi hamba nathi mkhululi wethu, singena ngomkhuleko, ngempela uNkulunkulu akasilahlanga endleleni, uyowahamba nathi. Sizothi siyabonga kakhulu, siyabonga kuma regions onke oyi-4 ama regions esifunda sethu saseNatal West ngomsebenzi omuhle enwenzile epagini. Siqala ngenkonzo, siya kusitreat usinga ama Saturdays. Ngeke kwenze kanjalo, ngempela konke besicelile nikwenze njengoba. In fact, niye nandlulela nakuloku besikulindele thina. Sizama ukuthi kuma regions, ubaholi bama regions, siyabonga kakhulu. Nangamso uma sicela, siyancenga, siyanxusa bazalwane nisaphothe, nirisponde positively. So nalapho bekhona amaphutha, kuba singabantu sihambanga sometimes sinyathelane, sicabangelane uba mhlawumbe omnye beke sithi omnye uthe kanti akukho konke lokho. Lapho sekwenzeke amaphutha noba bekweliphi icala, ngalesi sikhathi njengopresident ngithi siyaxolisa, siyaxolisa ebantwini abasha. Asisebambaneni, sisebenze kanye kanye, siyeni phambili ngombutho wethu esiwuthandayo we-Wesley Guild, ikakhulukazi la esifundeni saseNatal West. Sadlula lapho saqala ngolwesine u-virtual convention wethu. Brothers and sisters, nalapho sinibonile noba ke mhlawumbi singangenanga ubuningi obebesibulindele, abanye abantu ngona besezangena mhlawumbi ngenxa zamadatha nakunye esingakwaziyo. Sikora siyacabanga, brothers and sisters, intoba ezingqondweni zethu sonke besinayo le nkonzo emthandazweni, besiyikhulekela futhi siyifisela okuhle kodwa. Sinibonile ni-interacta nathi, ni-commenta, abanye besifonela, besicebisa, besenzani. Siyabonga kakhulu ngalokho, sibamba ngazo zozibili. Sisathi ke sesisifunda masisubsidize ama-regions ukwenzela bakwazi ukwenza a mission work kuleli veki okanye kule nyanga kaSeptemba, ukwenzela into yoba noko umsebenzi kaNkulunkulu nabe kwisifunda sonke, singabhekani mhlawumbi no-mission work eyodwa ngenxa yesisimo esize sasibhaqa singene ngaphakathi kwaso. Brothers and sisters, ngempela nalapho ama-regions aye aba-supportive ngendlela esisimanga, a-responda ngendlela esisimanga due to ke i-connection ne-network nokuxakeka kwale veki, especially izolo asikwazanga ku-upload the photos and videos ebebezithumela ama-regions. But unobhala uthembisile into yoba namhlanje lizawutshona ilanga seke uploadile i-evidence yoba ama-regions awenzi umsebenzi. Sibonge kakhulu nakwisekethe sesawudeni xa sicela into yoba basixhase siyeza siyofaka isandla siyisinodi kusista wethu oye wehlelwa ngumshopho bashelwe ngumuzi. Safika isekethe nkosi yami ilindile, in fact siqale ukuxoxa nayo month ago sifuna basenzele ama-quotations bagijime, special uvice nomongameli wesekethe. Siyabonga kakhulu kwisekethe yasesawudeni ngako konke enikwenzile, ukuzinikela kwenu. Brothers and sisters, nenza i-mission outreach yethu yayizolo ibe successful ngendlela esisimanga. Uyazi xa nenze kahle nani niyazizwa nje uba nenze kahle, futhi niyambona uba uNkulunkulu ube khona, futhi uNkulunkulu uzanivuza ngalokho. And so sizama ukuthi brothers and sisters, ngakho konke enikwenzile nebiseza kwenza, si-Synod Executive siyabonga. Singabenu, sakhethwa nini, sisebenzela nina, kodwa ikakhulukazi sizama ukukhazimulisa iNkosi uJesu oyena yena mntu esimsebenzelayo siselapha emhlabeni. So brothers and sisters, sizama ukuthi kuni nonke siyabonga. Apha amaphutha niwabone khona, sithi siyaxolisa kakhulu, ikhutshwa inamanyawo amane, kodwa lapho khona senze khona kahle, nalapho brothers and sisters siyacela into yoba inkosi mayikhazimliswe ngumsebenzi omhle esiwenzile. And until we meet again, may the good Lord be with you all. Uthixo anikhusele, anisikelele uthixo, aniguide uthixo kuko konke enikwenzayo. Side sihlangane brothers and sisters, sinot executive city, siyanithanda. Inkosi uMusa inigcine, inilonde ngoKristu Yesu inkosi yethu ngokude bekunaphakade. Amen. Sikhumbuleke into yoba we are overcoming the experiences in the wilderness. Siyanqoba izehlakalo zasehlane. Ungavumi ukunqotshwa lihlane lakho. Ilwa unqobe wena ihlane. Ihlane is there to prepare us. Ihlane is there to teach us. Remember I said we address. Sisehlane nje in order for us. Ngoba sifundiswe nge-order. Kathixo. Sisehlane nje okokuba sikwazi ukuba neharmony in the midst of pain, trials and tribulations. Izimo zonke esibhekene nazo ngezwi likaThixo siyanqoba. And so uNkulunkulu makahambe nathi ke asinqobele kuko konke. One heart,
one way,
one way,
one heart.
Till we meet again. Siyabonga kakhulu. Bye bye.